Hi, Manu. Can you hear me all right? I've been playing with the volume settings again. Hoi, Killy. Yeah, I've been tweaking it a little bit. TTS should work properly as well now. I think I found out what was wrong with it.
Pee pee poo poo.
Did it work? Winner! Yeah, so I'm a Muppet. When I was playing around with the sound settings and initially put TTS on, I set it to monitoring only, so it wasn't actually outputting any of the sound from it. So I could hear it, nobody else could. And that's why it was working when it had desktop audio on, because it was playing through the desktop. Anyway, we shall get started because we got exploring and stuff to do. And still wearing my hat as well. So, oh yeah, we'd made it to the bottom of Anor Londo, didn't we? And we had... yeah, we had picked up the second great sword and we picked up Tarkus's stuff. So, evil eyes, steel protection, that's still all I've got. Hat! Oh yeah, I was going to check what actual items I had with me. Right, I need that. Throwing knives, blossoms, talismans and homo bones. That'll do. Time to start the proper exploring. Yeah, I do have a bit of a soft spot for strength builds in games. Granted, first time I ever played Dark Souls, like 7 years ago, even then I did a strength and faith build. Right, where was I going? Oh yeah, I needed to go up one, didn't I? Push the lever. Nope, that's backwards. So we've got this lovely looking place. Those lovely looking fellas over there. So there's the switch for the bridge. We just need to go up now. As long as there's only one of you, that's fine. Ow. Getting knocked around. There. Two hits is good. Come on then. Oh, I am so rusty after having not played for like a week. That's better. And we got his halberd as well. And... oh yeah, so they are actually giants. Does not open from this side. Locked by some contraption, so we've only got to go this way. We got here. Steps. Demons. More blocks. So we have to go this way then. Yes, Dave, it's the great sword. We are going big smashy build. There. So these guys aren't too bad. Fancy move. I might just have to do like attacks for these guys. There. Heavy attack is too slow. And I am already out of Estus. Oh well. So yeah, I do love how they've designed this zone as well. Like you can see everything, like we will be going up there eventually. That's where we came from, all the way over there. And then you've just got cliffs all surrounding it. So now we go this way. Can't remember, was one of these a secret wall or is that Dark Souls 3? I think it might be Dark Souls 3 that there is. I heard that sound. You could just hear those arrows firing around me. Oh, there's two of them. Honestly thought I was dead then. Ah, now I am. Yeah, that didn't work at all. Right, so light attacks for the demon people. Let's have a switch this side. And then up we go. And yeah, Dave, you joined just in time to see the archers. Because everybody loves fighting those things. Oh, I'm not going to flawless it, no chance. Stay over here, does he just that one come? He does. Come on. Down here a bit. Stop jumping around everywhere. There, dead. Now if I go all the way to the right, can I just ignore the second one? I think I can. Yeah, he has a look, but he doesn't follow me. That's good. Now back to these guys. Much easier. Come on, you find your way around. Did it just fall off? It did. Right. See if I can just tag one of these. There we go. No, I hit the wall. That was my mom coming to say hello. And yeah, that's why I died. I'm blaming it on mom. All the way back up here again. I know there's a way to actually aim the throwing knife, but I can't remember how you do it. Right. Come on. There, that's you dead. Right. Next. There, so if it jumps up. Nah, I can't reach it either. And it fell off again. Right, so we got two here. Well, they actually turned to look at it. No! I did not realise you could roll off the side of it. Yeah, I might kindle it. See how much humanity I've got on me. None there. Box, box. Yeah, I got 12. So, reverse hollowing and then kindle. Now you get the added bonus of people trying to invade me as well. Kindle. Yes. Now we have 10. What is the blocking like on the greatsword? Does it even give you block stats for it? There. Oh, 70%. It's not bad. Some of the earlier shields are worse at blocking than this thing. Now we'll run the opposite way to really confuse people. Thar. Oh, Mom. In the ankle, that'll do. Right. Time to actually get good at dodging again. I seem to have forgotten how to dodge properly. I've got a coffee. There. So. There you go. So if I roll and stab, and then I can follow up with the slash, and you should be able to get them. Kelly. Right. This is the bit that's going to end really bad. I can already see him lining up a shot at me. Dick. So yeah, this is the bit everybody hits. Because you've got these two dicks alternating fire at me. Wait until his shot hits. And that's why. You've got that tiny little ledge. And two archers shooting at you who do a massive knockback if they manage to hit you. Hundred physical. I can wield it one-handed as well, so... Bugger it, let's give it a go. Take it off until I actually get to the archer bit. Keep the good roll. Yeah, we're at Dave's favourite bit. Saw the other day as well, somebody playing this, well no, not this one, the remastered one, getting to that part over there with the archers, and you know what, they got past it first time, their first ever Dark Souls game, and they just sprinted up there and rolled through it, and got past the archer first time, like, wasn't even hard for them to do. Demon time. Come on, move your ass. Oh. Right, so the stab is 3 stabs. You're not going to reach me unless you come round. There. This spear they're using, they can drop it as well. And it's a half decent spear, it comes with lightning on it, which all bosses are weak to it. Or pretty much all bosses anyway. Well, so now you both come. Well, that was easier. Let him fire one. Yeah, it knocks me back a little bit, but you see the arrows curve as well, because the arrows curve do home in on you a bit. Nope. That doesn't work. Right. Bugger the shield. I think of other ways to go through it. Like, I know I'm going to have to go to the right to get up there. But don't think I've got a bow that can reach them, so I can't shoot them myself. None of my range stuff will help with it, like my thrown things. Green Blossom might help a bit. Help me run longer. Don't worry, Dave. I'm gonna actually do some video editing. I've done a little bit on past uploads where I've had to cut bits out or shuffle bits around and stuff, but I'm gonna see if I can make a death compilation video. Where I am just gonna get all my deaths from Dark Souls 1 and stick them in one video. What are you going to do today? Are you just going to freak out? Are you going to jump off? Or are you going to go around? You're going to jump off. Bye. These things are demons. Like the guy who owns this entire city, or who ran this city, was called Gwyn, and he basically went to war against the demons, horribly battered them. Like those two bowmen up there who were shooting at me were some of the knights who fought against the demons, and basically any demons that were left, he just went, right, you work for me now. So yeah, there are demons all over this place that he's just roped into helping him, and then these two guys, archers up here, are like some of the knights that went to war with him. Yeah, I think there might be an item on the left, Dave, but... No, that's not what I was gonna do. Eat some of this for the stamina regen. No! So close, I was even swinging at him. Just warning some of you now, this could be the entirety of the rest of the stream. Why did I do that? Yeah, demons are idiots. So am I, apparently. Peep peep boop boop. Right. So off we go. We go. Push the button. Yeah, push the button, it's a lever. Run this way. Bait this guy out, make him come this way. Why are you not dead? Two hits and you're supposed to be dead. No, doesn't want to. No, I'm just bad. There. Not that Estus matters much, as long as I can get to the top. That's a good point, actually, Dave. Speed matters more than anything else. Oh, it hit me. First time. You're not allowed to do that. There. Do it that way. So, if speed is the key, we shall do it. No, that's your equipment menu. There. Do your block. Block. Punch. Naked run! Because health and stuff doesn't matter at this point. If I get hit, I'm going up, so... Doesn't work, I can't push him. But if I get close enough, he switches off his bow. So shield bash did fuck all. We'll get the greatsword back on. The first greatsword swing is always right to the left. Yeah, I think speed is going to do it for us. And we will naked run up to the top. And then greatsword swing, but right to left. See, if I was good at switching, I would just go completely naked and switch at the top. But I'm not. There are crazy people who switch weapons mid-fight and things like that. Just by memorising where they need to go in the menus. It's crazy. I've seen people do it with backstabs as well. Like they'll... Or with parries. They'll parry somebody, switch to a different weapon. And use that bigger weapon to do the actual parry riposte. And then switch back to a different weapon for the actual... Like fighting part of it. It's mad. calm, aren't you? Big slam. You know, I think my weapon might need repairing. No, durability is 200 out of 200. Am I just hitting for less or something? I don't know. I am hitting for less, and I don't know why. But these guys were two shots earlier. Rings are still the same. Black Iron, Brigand, Sorcerer. I put the wrong greatsword back on, I've got two, haven't I? Plus five greatsword, please. More like it. Yeah, I've got the great sword that I bought from the guy in Sen's Keep, and then you get the great sword that you pick up off Tarkus's body, and I re-equipped the wrong one. Right, so this time we will naked run but keep the greatsword equipped. Bye, bitches. bonfire and friend.
Oh, there you are. You've been quiet these days. Smooth summoning out there. Anytime you see my brilliantly shining signature, do not hesitate to call upon me. You've left me with quite an impression. I would relish a chance to assist you.
I like you too, Salah.
You really are fond of chatting with me, aren't you? If I didn't know better, I'd think you had feelings for me. Oh no, dear me, pretend you didn't hear that.
Yeah, we all simp for Salah.
You really are fond of chatting, if I... Oh no.
Same thing. Right. Bonfire. Rest. Repair my stuff. And now we will do a bit of inventory management while I remember. So Black Eye Orb will keep. Blossoms will keep. Divine Blessing can stay there. Throwing knives. Talismans. Not going to use any skulls. Shards and stuff will keep. Right. Longsword plus 5 can will keep there. No, we won't. I can one-hand the greatsword now, so... Regular greatsword go in the box, so I don't mix them up again. Yeah, everybody loves Salah. You go in there, because I'm never going to use you. And we will put the black iron set in there. Even though I will wear some of it eventually, I'm not going to at the moment. So we've got fire, sacrifice, dragon quest. Nothing amazing yet. I've still only got cheap rings. Don't think I even have enough to level up, do I? No, nowhere near. So... let's go and investigate this broken house, shall we? Always watch your corners. Dave taught me that in Call of Duty, even if I was still terrible at it. Hi, Sherry. Look. What? Bugger it. Let's see if I can poise break you. I can. I won't say that. It is a good game, but it is not the best game ever made. Sunlight medals. Oh, look, he heard me breaking stuff. Bum, 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 bum. So I've got left, right. The window. Something sounds nice in there. What is that sound? Is there someone on the other side of the door? Do we have secret wall? We have secret wall. I do not remember this bit at all. Granted, there are large chunks of this game that I do not remember, but... Chests. Bad chest. Alright, so it's literally just chests. Havel stuff. Yes. Is this Dragon Tooth? Now I doubt I have enough strength to wield Dragon Tooth. 40. Created from an everlasting Dragon Tooth, legendary great hammer of Havel the Rock. Dragon Tooth will never break as it's harder than stone and grants its wielder resistance to magic and flame. Oh, I can two-hand it. And now I properly look like cloth, with a cloth hat and a club made out of a tooth. So, this. No, that's Estus. There. What have you got? The occult club. Nice bit of damage as well. I don't get bitten. There we go. Now the cloth cosplay is complete. And I can be everybody's favourite Hollow Knight character. I can still hear that sound, it must be above me. Door's not open from this side. Can't break it either. I always forget that Smo is a cannibal as well. Like, I know he's Smo the Executioner, but I always forget that he's actually a cannibal. Right. Do we have any more knights? We've got another bad chest. I hear running. Where are you? And another bad chest, they're just all over the place. So, you, gimme. What have you got? Gold coin. Yay, I got it. If one of the silly items. Monster head resembling a chest, once an ancient god. It is said that the symbol of shame imposed on a long-lost clan exiled for the sin of avarice. Wearing this slightly raises soul absorption and item discovery, but also affects its wearer with the curse of the branded. Yeah. And if you look carefully, you can see my health going down. That's what the curse of the branded is. Slowly lowers your health. So I can't remember whether that's supposed to be a guaranteed drop as well. I know some items like Oh yeah, I was gonna. That's an absolute waste of a Lloyd's talisman, but oh well. Silver coin, gold coin. Got a knight down there and some doors, and we've got doors this way as well. So what is on door left? Door left we have. Oh, it's that guy I could hear. And this guy I failed to notice. Get splatted. So yeah, there's a Titanite demon down there, but he's a couple of levels down, so there must be a different way to get to him. So we have door right. Dragon heads. It's an ugly looking dragon. So there's a way down there, somewhere. Is it the door that's stuck? Well, no, there's a middle floor, isn't there? This way we have two more doors and a knight. Try and take care of the knight first. Thank you! So, left door first. I always do left first because I'm left-handed. Fancy paintings! And... nope, nobody in here. More fancy paintings. The door! And I can see your sword, so you're fooling nobody. This looks like a way out or up. Yeah, this looks like progression, so we will go back down and explore some more. That Diablo 2 looks alright, to be honest. Oi! fuck. Does not open from this side. Oh, he's in the wall. It's our friend, right. How do we get to them? Who's there? Oh, it's the stupid jump, isn't it? Because there's technically two sets of stairs. So. Whee! So up we go. Oh, we come out to this bit where I just was. Never mind. Pixel of health. Well, not quite a pixel. Thanks to Black Owing, but... Right. So there is Titanite Demon on the left. Hello. On the right we have... Dragon heads. Lots and lots of dragon heads. And stares down to a knight. So one of them has spotted me. And it's the guy with the spear, which I am not good at judging the attacks of. See? We got a decent way around then. Sure, that guy stays in his room. Hello. Stop it. Up the stairs. And then see if I can do the lazy jump. How did I do it perfectly last time and not this time? There. Hi, Alex. Yeah, I am just doing a bit of exploring at the moment. So right at the top was this fella. Oh yeah, I got the last thing I needed for the cloth cosplay as well. So we have the cloth hood and the wandering stuff, and we have a giant club made out of a tooth. So we are now officially cloth. So, yeah, bugger it. Let's go after this fella. I can remember how to fight him. Apparently not. me dead. Oh well, I scuffed that one a bit anyway. Right. Knight, come here. Stop. Locking it up, Aaron. Now we head this way. Because we got these two dudes down here. There. Any more, or is it just the guy at the chest now? Okay, the chest. Right, him done. Yep, it is the tooth of a dragon. With a little handle on it. Whoops. Created from an everlasting dragon tooth. Legendary great hammer of Havel the Rock. Silver Knight stuff. Silver Knight stuff. So the Silver Knights were Gwyn's buddies. Armor of the Silver Knights who protect Anor Londo. When Lord Gwyn departed to link the fire, he split his knights into two groups. The Silver Knights remained in the Forsaken capital in the service of their goddess. I think... You know what, from the look of it, I think it might actually be carved from the tooth itself. Because it all looks like it's part of one. It doesn't look like an additional handle. Right, what have we got here? Oh, this is the door. Cool. So that's that door opened. We will ignore Titanite Demon for now, because bugger him. I don't actually need the Titanite from him. Now we have this direction, which is stuff. Nice big entranceway, so we'll go up first. Top to bottom. Can already hear things running round. So we've got a broken window and lots of fancy stained glass. I actually forget what's through this broken window. I hear a blacksmith. Tink, 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 tink. Hello.
Who are you? Forge your weapons.
Okay. So can't do those anymore yet. I need dragon scales for dragon's tooth. And I need 10,000 souls.
Comments.
What do you have to buy? But purchase shards, large shards, green shards, twinkling, smith box. You sell the giant stuff, lots of fancy arrows, and the giant's armor. And then there's gonna be stuff out here, isn't there? Come on. Do your attack. Best blacksmith.
At forge I can strong.
Forge I can. Strong wire.
Comets.
Cometh soon. Another one went off the edge. The different blacksmiths can do different stuff. This guy does a lot of the... I think it's the magic based stuff. Yeah, I'm wearing a hat. So we have this door. Open door. Hello, demon. Come on. One step. I'm failing at fighting these guys again. Right. Come on. Oh well, at least I know I can get straight to him now. I have the shortcut. Bum 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 bum. There. Now we have Mr. Spear. Who's going to come out here? Is he? I should really remember to roll sideways when they've got spears. Kicked then. No, you only become active when I get really close to the chest, so I can just ignore you. Just remembered what's outside the broken window as well. After I have cleared the bit with the blacksmith, I will come back here and get it. Bum 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 bum. One you. Last boss I killed was the Iron Giant thing. The one that actually gets you to Anor Londo. Give me item. Chunk. Nicely done, Dave. Oh no, it's in Dark Souls 3 that this is the secret door. Yeah, if you ever come to this area in Dark Souls 3, I don't think that guy is there anymore, but down one of these stairways, go to the archways underneath like that, one of them is a secret door. And now we will go out the broken window and get the stuff that's out there. Yeah, I'm going to play 2 and 3. I have been given stipulations for both. Dark Souls 2, I will be using fist weapons only. So I can use whatever fist weapons I like, whether it's bare fists, whether it's the cestus, whether it's the fancy magic fighting knuckles, but I am only allowed to use fists. And then plop. There we go. And then Dark Souls 3, you will find out later, because that is a secret for now. Yeah, Dark Souls 2 might be a bit of a challenge, but the actual the fist weapons you can pick up early on, because I can use whatever I like up until I get actual fist weapons. The cestus you can get really early on, and they're actually pretty decent weapons. Like, they have their own quite quick combos. They don't take that much strength to do hits with, so you can do a lot of hits very quickly. And then, not only that, they do what's called strike damage, which has a really... Yes. Black Eye Orb. So, Mr. Giant. Where did I put the Black Eye Orb? Yes. Spirit of Vengeance. Look at these dudes. Right, put you on. Lothric the Guilty. So they are buffed, because you can see the blue thing on their feet, though I don't know what it does. Come here, Mr. Wizard. Been vanquished, and I am returning to my world. Plop. So. What do I have that might be useful for these guys? Not much. In fact, nothing. Ah well. We shall repair. And we shall go back and try again. That better not have taken health off me, because I'm sure he missed. It did! Bastard. Right. Probably do it if I just concentrate on Lartrek and kite the others. Right. Bum, 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 bum. Say hello to this guy again. Right. This time I'm going to just go after Lartrek himself. See if I can just kite the other two. dead. Got him. And now to equip the ring that we will never take off, because it is just that good. So, ring symbolizing the favor and protection of the goddess Fina, known in legend to possess fateful beauty. This ring boosts its wearer's HP, stamina, and max equipment load, but breaks if ever removed. There, it's on, it's never coming off. And it is possibly one of the most popular rings in the game, because it's just that good. Food. What are you getting, Alex? Or what are you eating? Are you getting tuna on your pizza? Oh, they've got spells. I should have taken out that archer. Oh. 360 no scope. And now push this. Open the door. Hey, look, it's the way out. Oh, it was that big cat. Got me. Why is that guy suddenly better than he was before? I'm going to go to the bonfire again. There.
Good evening.
Right, so which way was that archer? Is he on this side? Is he on the other side? He's on other side, so I'll go up and round. Mr. Archer, who is such a pain. Stop it. Can you plunging attack these guys? I can't remember. C. I can miss a plunging attack. I can't remember whether there was actually anything else useful in this place. Don't think there is. Oh yeah, he's got the sweep, doesn't he? Hi Grey, and hi Raiders. I am currently getting my ass handed to me by giants. Try putting shout out all as one word, Alex. It is a hat, Grey. Little nightmares. Have you found video of someone doing Get Her Over It? How was Little Nightmares, Grey? You enjoying it? It is one of the games that's on my long list of stuff I need to play at some point. You know what? This is a redo. Yeah, the second one came out recently, didn't it? Oh, you're editing yours and Bart's race. Yeah, that's definitely going to be cursed then. So I think I will take out this archer, and then I might just do a run for the boss. Because the boss fox right there. And I know you all want to see them. Even though I'm going to die horribly quite quickly. So I just want to take out the archer, because he's the biggest pain in this entire area. Didn't drop anything because he's a dick. Grab these souls. And then sprint for the boss fog. Now for everybody's favourite, little and large. Dragon Slayer Ornstein and Executioner Smile. Yeah. And I'm stuck in a corner. Nice. Didn't even get a hit off. Why am I so bad at distancing these guys for some reason? I was great at it earlier, now I'm just terrible again. We'll pretend that didn't happen and just carry on. There, now come towards me. There, distanced. Time for a mad dash to the boss room. You can still hear that Titanite demon breathing. Although I don't know how it breathes without a face or lungs. Beep. Look, they won't come past the steps. Well, they don't usually. Right. It's little and large. That was a way longer combo than I thought it was. It's like 5 hits. Tell you what I will do while I'm here though, seeing as I got 5 humanity on me. Can also use humanity for cheeky healing. I think using a humanity pops your health up to full. Just hit the wall, that works fine. Bum ba bum 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 bum. This way. Roll, boy, roll. You and your hacks, lightning spears. Dagron Slayer. Don't get trapped in the corner again. That ends badly. I swear he was laughing then. Cool music as well in this fight. So that's his impale thing. And all I can see is the back of Mao's head. Come on, Ernestine, come and get me. Stop doing the cool guy walk. No, don't want to be in a corner. Oh, he glitched out then. Let's move away from Smile, please. There. That is the world's slowest moving lightning. Alright, come on. Go. Got him. Now it's just Fatty. Splat. I'm also not very good at dodging this guy. There. So, one down with a bit of kiting. So I basically need to kite out Ornstein until he's dead. I got Ornstein down, Alex, and then died to Smough. So I just kited out Ornstein the entire time. Number whatever this is. Oh, he did his lunge. Yeah, that is definitely the sound of Smell laughing. Right, let's go and get these souls first. Do a bit of healing, do a bit of running, and a bit of grabbing. Right. There's Ornstein. You can do lightning all however you want, I don't mind that, it's slow. You stop doing that charge smoke. Need to get some distance. Right, so when he crouches is when he's going to do the big lunge. No, I'm trapped in the corner again. Leave me alone. Yeah. Got him close. Where am I going? This way. So I think I will do a couple more tries and then head off to get some food. Right, are you lunging? Are you lunging? No, you're not. You're just running up to me. Now you're lunging. And I miss. Right, where's Ornstein gone? There. Oh. stuck. This dung we're in is World of Warcraft. I know you might not have heard of it before, but it's a pretty popular game. Right, that's what we want. Oh, just out of range. And then he impales me. I swear I was out of the range of that. Stop doing the cool guy walk. I need you to come this way. There. Right, he stopped, so it's going to glitch. Plus 87. 195 plus 108. We'll stick with this. Yeah. Dying is always bad. But, unlike Brina, I don't have to spend the rest of the boss fight on the floor if I die. I just get to do the run back and do it straight again. Speaking of Brina, should he not be going live round about now? I thought he was doing more spooky stuff today. Wiener! Ah, can't see! I might go a bit longer then. Oh no, don't do the glitched charge. Thank you, Wayne. And enjoy the sub. There. Oh. Where is he? There. It's all right. Alex is keeping an eye on it. Oh, that glitched heavily then. Sometimes his dashes seem to get stuck on scenery and then he just teleports forwards. Get out of this corner, please. Fuck off. Looking at. There. Seems my first attempt, or my second attempt, I should say, was my best one so far, where I actually took down Ornstein. Yeah, it doesn't happen often, Dave. I think Bart and Raph have been a bad influence on me. Just listening to those two in Discord rage at stuff. Bart, you rage at Stardew Valley. You know what? I think even Dave has games. Like, how goodbye Jingo was my mate Dave, and I've known him for years. Dave rages at games. But there are games that Dave doesn't rage at. Bart rages at Stardew Valley, of all things. So you're going to throw lightning first this time? It's always that charge that Smo does that gets me. Oh, come on, Ornstein. That's what we want. There's one smile gone. Let's go this way, please. Staggered him. Get another hit. Get away and heal a bit. Perfect. You jumped exactly where I needed you to go to. Hear him laughing as well then. Yeah, we could do your angry egg. Or boiled egg. His next attack and then heal. Come on, do some up. That bloody charge again. Roll towards it. What I need to do. Full stomp. Come on, Smoke. Bitch. Oh, I missed. Yeah. Fucking gotcha. Boop, 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 boop. I was expecting it to be next stream by the time I got those two down. So that was way quicker than I thought it would be. So now we get to look at the statues. We've got fancy big boob statue, fancy giant sword statue, and missing. Yeah, it's when both of them are there. Like, I've really got to spend a lot of time just bopping back and forth trying to get Ornstein close to me so I can get Ornstein's stuff. Once it's down to Smough by himself, he's not too bad. So, levels, endurance 30, strength 32. Let's have a look what's up here, and then we will look for the amazing chest. Because there's something glowing over here. We have Lotrex gear. I will probably be fat rolling with this on, but it looks cool. Yeah, check out that fat roll. But yeah, I love the look of Lotrex armour. If you look carefully, that crossed bit on the front are actually arms hugging you. Like they go around from the back, from the front. So it's arms hugging the armour. Wanderer. Brigand. And sorcerer. And yeah, we might throw dung pies at the lady. So was there anything down this side? I do not remember. No. Now for everybody's favourite bit. Open the door. Look at that.
Overcome much, chosen undead. Come hither, child.
There we go.
Oh, chosen undead, I am Guinevere, daughter of Lord Gwyn and Queen of Sunlight. Since the day Father his wounded obscureth, I have awaited thee. I bequeath the Lord Vessel to thee.
Thank you.
And beseech thee, succeed Lord Gwyn and inheriteth the fire of our world. Thou shalt endeth this eternal twilight and avert further undead sacrifices. O chosen undead, thou hast. Since the day Father his wounded obscureth, I have awaited once living, now undead and beseeched a great...
Yeah. No, I don't want to enter this covenant.
Forth, chosen undead, may thou be one with the sunlight forevermore.
Fancy doors. More fancy doors you can't open. So. Oh well. See how good my aim with a throwing knife is. No, that's Estus. Dead. Well, not really dead. Because she wasn't real.
I am Gwyndolin. And thy transgression shall not go unpunished.
And the sunlight wasn't real.
Thou shalt perish.
It was all an illusion. Look, everything's a bit dark. Oh, you finally seen it, Bart. So now I have this handy dandy warp ability. So. Put you in a box. Keep the thingy, put them in there, put Smo in there. So what we will do first is we will go back to Firelink Shrine, revive the Sunkeeper there, and Sunkeeper Firekeeper there, and we will go and visit somebody down below. And after we visited the Firekeeper and the person down below, that should be the end of the stream, because you may notice this guy is missing. So head to here. There we go. Hello again.
Thank you. I'm Anastasia of Astora. Now I can continue my duty as a keeper. But I only hope that my impure tongue does not offend. Forgive me. Please, leave my wish.
So, when she was in there originally, she couldn't speak because somebody cut out her tongue. Then Lothric killed her when we left him alone with her. Because she is undead, like yourself, when she dies, she can respawn with her soul. When you respawn whole. So she came back and she's got her tongue back, which now she can... Why she can now talk to us. Although she thinks she's done something wrong, which is why she calls herself impure. And apologizes for talking to you. Now, down here. Should be down here, I think. There. I'm sure he's usually here. Or did I confuse myself? The Estoke. Or Estos. Oh, there he is. Our friend from Firelink Shrine has gone hollow. You can just about see his face. If I pull him back this way a bit further, he might be able to see him better. Yeah. So he's gone hollow, which is why he's now mindlessly attacking us. But he is not too tough where we are. Oh yeah. This area does actually echo as well. It's like, this is the only area I think that has sound design like that. But yeah, it echoes if you clink. Or everything you do echoes, to be honest. So we have the Lord Vessel now, but I'm not going to put it down just yet. I'm going to head back up to Firelink. So we've got a bunch of choices on where to go now. We can go to the skeletons through the graveyard. We can go back to Anor Londo and do stuff there. We can go back to the demon ruins and do stuff there. Or,
oh, hello there. I'm pleased to see you safe.
Where is it? Anor Londo, Demon Ruins.
Tonight you've had a change of hearts. I'll be pleased to assist you by sharing my spells. Oh, really? But I'm on the...
My mind has gone blank now. Graveyard, Anor Londo, Demon Ruins. No, that's it. I'm just being thick.
Oh, hello. Terrific to see us both in one piece.
And so, I might put a vault up, actually. Paul. There we go, I'll put a poll up for 5 minutes. If you want to pick where I go next, or I'll try to. There. And in the meantime, I will chat to people here.
Oh, hello. Terrific to see us both in one piece, and pray that you never go hollow.
Well, there is somewhere else we could go as well, but I forgot. But we will strike that off the list for now, because it's optional, really. Hello, Snake Man. Giant bird. Oh yeah, I was gonna go and see Andre, wasn't I? See if I could upgrade more stuff. Whoop. Oh well, didn't mean to come here yet, but I'm here now. Where are those homeward bones? Right, to Andre. Hello, you.
Ah. Oh, blast, where am I?
Right, Andre, do you have any cool stuff for me? It looks like Skeleton Land is winning. Dun 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 dun. Hello, Andre.
Well, hello again. You see,
hello again.
Right.
No. Dragon Tooth, I need 10,000 souls, and I've got a dragon scale. Still need to buy that at some point.
Don't get neither.
Now, do I have any souls I can use? I know I've got the large brave soul. I want to avoid using boss souls if I can. Soul of a Hero. Nah, Soul of a Hero is all I've got. How much are you? Oh, 10,000, perfect. Time to upgrade the smashy smash. There we go. All is finished. We are going to Skeleton Land next.
Killed.
There we go. We have Smashy Smash plus one. Got another perfect thing to test it on. Even though these things are highly resistant to blunt damage, it'll still be fun. Whoa. Dead. So yeah, Skeleton Land is next. And when we are done with Skeleton Land, I will probably put up another poll to decide where to go next. And I will make sure to write down somewhere where all these places are. So. Dun, 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 dun. Oh yeah, we can warp now, can't we? Filing shrine, please. Now, does Crestfallen drop anything after we've killed him? That's what I forgot to check. Quick trip back down here. Yeah, I think I'm going to go till half past. So at half past I will finish the stream wherever we are. And then go in search of food. Did he leave anything for us? I don't think he did. I think he just died. Yeah, he did. He's just dead. He's rubbish. Right. Let's venture into Skeleton Land. So we have already been into the graveyard a little bit already. Look, he's asleep. Yeah, Skeleton Land one. The first time I did Skeleton Land, it was really easy. Because I had a faith build. So I had a holy weapon. Which meant that undead stuff always stayed dead. No matter what. It might be a bit tougher this time. Although with this thing, they might not be too bad. This thing just shatters them. Although I suppose we'll see with the big one when the big one shows up. Decent one. I think I reinstalled it. Let's have a look. Yep, there it is. It's reinstalled. So yeah, we could do some King of the Hill at some point. Ah, it's that way. Although I am still really bad at Tekken. I think the only fighting game I ever got any good at was Killer Instinct. Here we go, Skeleton Land. And yeah, because we're actually in their land, those skeletons come back now. Like that. I need to find the guy who was picking them up. Think. Go away. And you. And you. Doing his little skeleton psycho crusher. Yeah, Street Fighter. Street Fighter was the other fighting game I actually learned a bit of. Most of that from watching Best Friends, to be honest. Ooh, backstabbed one. Stop hitting me. Nah, we could do Tekken 7. I've just got to make sure these guys don't build up on me before I find the Necromancer. Oh, and I'm here because I forgot to sit down. Take me to Firelink, please. And now sit down at Firelink. So I respawn here.
I'm fine. Well and wide awake. Do not treat me like a...
I like how they scratch their heads when they get up as though they're confused at what they're doing. Like, watch.
What am I doing?
So, I need to remember to just keep moving. Oh, the exploding face saw me. Forgot about those things. So, roll, keep moving. Keep moving, grab your souls. Go, is he in here? He is. You dickhead. That should stop any of these from coming back. Also, push the lever. And the necromancer doesn't come back, so we're all good. This guy should stay down now. And we can have a quick look back this way. Make sure we didn't miss any items or anything. Go on to the Psycho Crusher. There. Pile of skelly bones. Nah, doesn't like we missed out. Now we're in an area much better lit than before. So, see that guy over there? He's a necromancer as well. Which means... Oh yeah. Come on, cast at me. This guy casts at me. I can sometimes make him walk off the edge. I'll try and backstab the skeleton off anyway. There he is. Come on. Don't mind if you hit me, I just want you to move forward a bit. You doing it? No, he's not bothered, is he? Oh well, I chucked the skeleton over the side so it's not going to respawn on me. Which is usually the best thing to do in this area if you can't get to this dickhead over here. Because he does run away. You can just chuck the skeletons over the side. There. No, I've not missed anything. Can't remember, can you jump up there? No. Think. sure. So we've got spiky bridge that we can't go across. Got items over there. Just back this way a bit. Aha. Scimitar. And lucerne. See, it even gives you a blunt weapon in case you've not got one yet. Right, which way do I go from here? Oh, it is this way, where the spiky bridge is. So, got exploding heads. Oh, and trapped statues. These guys are getting up, so there's another necromancer I need to find. Where is he? Push this. We have item. Oh no. And that's a death. But we are at the 1:30 mark. Oh, I am going to be finishing now. Who finally did it? Did what? Brina, put the hat on! Finally. So yeah, if anybody doesn't know what we're talking about, I can show you now. So, go here. Where is it gone? So we've been trying to get Brina to wear this hat since it was given to him. Which is why I'm wearing this hat. It's why there's loads of pictures of hats on our Discord. So, there. We finally got him to wear the hat. Look at that handsome man. There we go. So, thank you for watching, everybody. I am going to finish here because I'm going to go in search of food. And should we find somebody to raid who's live? Da-da-da-da-da-da-da. So, oh, Greg is still doing his 24 hours. Should we go and say hi to Greg? So how far in is he? Greg is on 15 hours out of 24 and it's his first 24 hour stream. So we'll go and give him some support, shall we? So, Make sure I spell his name right. So, thanks for watching, everybody. I will see you again soon. Probably on Tuesday for more Subnautica. But until then, go and say hi to Greg, doing his 24-hour stream. He's playing Mario at the moment. It is... in Mario 64? So, Alex might drop out, because I know that game gave him PTSD. But it is a fun one. So, go say hi to Greg, everybody. And have fun. Bye-bye.